always looking for ways to give you cost-effective mods for your motorcycle. For the Star Bolt, we have two items that really improve the rear of the motorcycle, or the look of the rear of the motorcycle, so you can open it up and make it look more like a bobber. One of them is our lowering bracket, and the other one is our side mount license plate. So what we did is, when we installed our lowering bracket and side mount license plate, we were able to completely remove the stock fender and cluster on the end of the fender to give you more of a bobberish look for your Star Bolt. We're still using the stock seat, which does attach with the one bolt underneath the seat behind the side cover. There is no rear attachment, but it's plenty secure to have this sort of combination for a great price. If the no fender look is a little too extreme for you and you want to keep the stock fender, you definitely can install it and get sort of this look here. So what we did is we removed the whole stock cluster off the back, which you, again, have your license plate on the side. We removed the stock turn signals from the fender struts and moved them down to our new lowering brackets. We also have the option to add more function to the back of the motorcycle is our turn signal eliminator kit, which allows you to put an LED across the back of the motorcycle just to give you a little bit more style and function from low and mean. So the next step, so if you want to go even more than this, you want to keep the stock fender, but you want to improve the comfort and the look of the stock seat, we offer a lowrider seat, which connects the gas tank to the rear fender and gives you a little more comfort. If the stock fender or no fender is not really what you're looking for, then Low and Mean has a shorty rear fender for the Star Bolt. It works great with our lowrider seat, goes awesome with our lowering bracket and side mount license plate. If you're looking to personalize your motorcycle, Low and Mean is the leader in bolt-on aftermarket products, or aftermarket bolt-on products. However you want to install it to personalize your motorcycle, check out Low and Mean.
Mean, the leader in aftermarket bolt-on products for your cruiser. Check out our website for all our products, www.lowandmean.com. Follow us on Facebook, either at Yamaha Star Bolt or at Low and Mean. And please, while you're here, subscribe to the YouTube channel.